Good evening, people. It's 6:06 p.m. April 25th, 2014. I want to ask y'all a few questions. How are y'all going to feel when these apparitions stop showing up on the planet of Mother Mary? What are y'all going to say then? People, for the stones to cry out, that's a sign that the truth was being obscured. And the true ambassadors of the truth were being harmed. So now all those people in 1996 that pulled that stunt with the faster than light and that red, black, and white tree banner, what are y'all gonna say to the world? Hunt cult, death cult, what do y'all have to say now? Godspeed, huh? That bubble in that cosmos, with the violet purple coloring of healing energy, is my energy. That's how massive the exploitation is, NASA, astrophysicists, Fermi, with your telescopes. And about 8 months ago, somebody decided they were going to send a spirit of death on me. And something jumped in my body, and I'm fighting it off now. They think they're going to be able to kill me with spirits. So people, what are y'all going to do when the light astral body apparitions stop showing up on the planet? When y'all realize how y'all have really disgraced the universe. And I kind of like want the people that were responsible for this eight months ago, Dana Horsowitz, Jams in Jamaica, Kevin McCormick, that launched an attack upon me and they think that I don't know they did. They need to be handled for this, or the people that are puppeting them need to be handled. Because when you're very kind to somebody, or you sincerely trying to help someone, it's never wise to seek to gain something out of helping someone, or to try to destroy the hand that feeds you. It's best to admit when you've done wrong, instead of trying to cover it up. So that little faster than light scenario, huh? And burying me under those pyramids. Then I got people calling me crazy. Yeah, I'm crazy. I am. Y'all going in that black hole, conspirators, culprits. And the little covert sex trafficking ring gonna be exposed. You tell the Pindare that. You tell the little burnt face, wig wearing fallen angel that, fallen seraphim, who pimps Europe, It's over, Fawn. And there's no pardons for the O.T.O., O.S.S., Crowley, Baffa men and women. There's no pardons. You can't go around interfering with people's divine purposes on the planet and harming people or stealing energy and power from people. So yeah, that's how I own the whole universe and the whole world. Y'all living off my energy source. And I'm in a little body, little physical body that y'all done desecrated, abominated. And I want you people to read John chapter 3 again so you can understand who Christ is and what Christ means and where he comes from. And he doesn't come from a religious system. He doesn't come from fallen beings. He's the firstborn of creation. So, I guess I don't even want to make y'all my friends. I don't even consider y'all my enemies. But I tell you this, people. Some of you won't have souls anymore. And all you truth seekers who are really part of a lie, when everything I start to say manifests, and some of it has already, when y'all fade away, as y'all are fading away, you'll realize, you'll recognize who I am. Because I sure didn't come here to prove who I am. And it already states in 1 Corinthians 13, when that which is complete arrives, that which is partial shall be done away with. And a lot of y'all are not complete and not going to have a chance to be complete behind this act that was done to me. So y'all will be done away with. Understand? For trying to turn the infinite light into complete darkness. But I'm the light and the darkness. And from my light, there is a black hole awaiting y'all. So call me crazy. Because I am.